vehicle.
Yeah.
Just relax, take it easy, you're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find the girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry, you can be. I am old, but I am happy. And I don't want my life now. And I'm
see anything you like?
Well, I was looking for one of those cheeses that we got, like the real cheese that we got in Nanaimo, but I can't find it. That's my ride, come and get me behind the little ferry. Let's see how long it takes me to come in. It's cold out when the sun goes behind the winds or behind the clouds, and he's bucking the current, he's gonna be cold. Beat him. He's coming. Just waiting for this guy here. What are you doing?
Getting in my commuter.
So what's it like? Is it cold out?
Oh, it's brisk. It's not minus 42.
Is this a pain or is it fun?
It's alright. A bit of a pain with the dog screaming at me.
No dog right now.
So we're at BC Place, Vancouver Boat Show. First day. Check it out, see what we got. Beautiful weather. Pretty cool spot. Yeah, bud. I thought I'd get it on video.
Yeah.
It's pretty wild out there. So, we're back in Vancouver, February 11th evening. Tried going across the strait, but got our butts kicked. And there's another storm here, another snowstorm hitting Vancouver. But this is where we ended up. We caught a slip at Fisherman's Wharf, thankfully. Don't have to go out on anchor tonight. Probably stay two nights. That's Granville Island right over there. And this is Fisherman's Wharf, and our boat's right down in there somewhere. And we've got a nice little park built on top here. Ring bell too. That's good.